The Bangko Sentral held its policy meeting just when Asian markets were roiled by a rout that stems from continuing worries over monetary stimulus. But the BSP was unmoved. Lois Calderon reports.
The Bangko Sentral pulled a surprise, keeping its SDA interest rate unchanged when most economists expected the BSP would cut it a fourth time this year. It says strong economic growth can be sustained without lowering rates. The BSP kept the rate on its special deposit account at 2% when most economists bet on a cut to up to 1.5%. It also kept its overnight borrowing rate steady at 3.5%, a record low, but that was expected.
Monetary Board is of the view that the manageable inflation outlook and robust domestic growth provide scope to keep policy setting steady for the time being.
A cut in the SDA rate may have discouraged foreigners from sending money here. And that's something the BSP may not want at a time when investors are fleeing Asian markets because they're concerned central banks from Tokyo to Washington won't add stimulus or will even scale it back. Already, the Bank of Indonesia raised its interest rates 3 hours before the BSP announced its rate decision. But Tetangko was unmoved, dismissing the exodus from Asian stock and currency markets as mere investor reassessment of global risk. BPI economist Jun Neri says the BSP is too cautious in waiting for the dust from the global rout to settle. After three straight SDA rate cuts, Thursday's decision may be a pause or a signal it's joining Indonesia and other Asian economies in ending the easy money era. In its latest report, the World Bank says it expects the Philippines, together with Malaysia and Thailand, to tighten policy to tame inflation and avoid asset price bubbles. The BSP is not worried, at least about the inflation part. It actually announced Thursday it lowered its inflation forecast for this year to 3.1% from 3.2%, but says inflation could rise next year faster than earlier thought. Lois Calderon, ABS-CBN News.